Good morning, everybody. Today we're going to react to some TikToks. I just woke up. Let's see what the internet has to offer today. It's not the end of the line. I never meant to break your heart.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how birth control works.
So when I was younger, I used to go to the circus and stuff, and they had a hall of mirrors, and that is a legit thing that happens. It's happened to me. It looks like a hallway, and you're running, and the next thing you know, it's bah! Hits your head.
I have a quarter. If I take it, just give it a little rub, turns into a bottle of antidepressants. The nice thing about this trick is before I learned it, I had to pay
$125.
Now that I know the trick, only cost me a quarter.
So let's talk a little bit about mental health, all right? So mental health is not a bad thing for you to go and get help if you need it, or if you need to talk to somebody, do it. Or if you want to be like this guy and just get it out. Through comedy, that's what I do. Even better.
I see your Pringles cans! They're raised with boutons!
Pringles cans, boutons, adorable.
I need to do this. When I was in the military, we had to use WhatsApp and Signal, and sometimes the phone would just blow up nonstop, and you just want to get away from all that. And some days you're just like, I'm done. So you leave the chat, and then literally your first sergeant or your first line will put you back into the chat, and it just blows up again. And then you have to come up with an excuse why you left the chat. My excuse was, oh, my app wasn't working right, so I uninstalled it and to reinstall it.
What does that mean?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. What does it mean?
Should women be allowed to speak in public? Andy, I'll let you.
Yes.
No, probably not.
Oh. Fuck. Fuck! What was that?
Us humans are interesting creatures, aren't we? Can somebody please explain to me how we are out here licking each other's butthole, yet when we drop a fork on the floor, we need a new one?
Facts.
Nephew, what is the name of that movie where the divorced dad kills the old man and takes his identity?
Santa Claus. Hey, did you know that Greenland is further north, south, east, and west of Iceland? What just happened?
Alright, we need to watch this again. I don't know what happened.
Nephew, what is the name of that movie where the divorced dad kills the old man and takes his identity?
Santa Claus. Hey, did you...
Okay, the divorced dad kills the old man and takes his identity. Yes, that would be the Santa Claus.
This is why the other branches of service don't like us!
These guys are probably like a bunch of privates that... Actually, you know what? Look at the haircut. There's no way that they would fly. These guys are like, they're fake. Fake.
Fake.
Demon is fake with a Christian that is filled with the Holy Ghost.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't even blame bro for acting like that. Because if they got the camera on me and said, we about to make a church TikTok, you know, I would start acting crazy too.
Oh my God, the demons are getting me. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Are you a guy or a girl?
I'm neither.
But I could be a girl if you want me.
Come and get these possessed cookies.
You have a little video, a little sexy video, a little thirst trap that's sitting in your drafts. Now's the time to post it. You felt sexy in the moment. Show everybody. It's time to flaunt it, bitch.
I may have a video. That's gonna be me. I really hope that when I pass away, my friends fill my wishes and animatronic my body. I want to be able to pop up out of my casket and just freak everybody out. And then I want someone to have my phone and then call everybody that's there and say thank you for coming to my funeral.
Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't think you made this in one day.
Oh, that's true. Look at her shirt. It's, or his shirt. Their shirt. It's wet.
Correct me if I'm wrong.
Taking emo band names literally. Part 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, I won.
Congratulations. You have won, too.
52, 53, 71, 72, 73, and 74. Today is a day to remember.
Hello.
Your fall has been blessed.
All right, that was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, wake up.
Huh?
Dude.
Huh?
Look at that view out there, man.
Huh? What the fuck?
And stabs your homie in the fucking neck.
I feel like a million bucks.
You look like 10.
Fuck you. Sorry, Mom.
I feel like a million bucks.
I'm not a girl!
This was my exact reaction to when I got a girl's toy at McDonald's.
I'm not a girl!
I wasn't expecting her to fuck somebody else. So when I got back with her the other day, she dropped the bomb on me. I said, did you have sex with anybody else by the 10 days we wasn't with each other? She said, yeah, I did. You're a fucking slut. You're a slut.
The short guy of the group, huh? Looking at you, Tadlock. Damn, onions have no chill.
What if the LGBTQ threw the biggest curveball and just said fuck it and added straight to their acronym? Like, what if they just threw a little S in there, bro? They would have conservatives fucked up because they'd be all like, I don't stand for the LGBTQ. And then they could be like, well, you ain't got to stand for shit because you in it now, bitch. Welcome to the game.
I'm sorry. But my mama should have named me Hannah, Special Agent Oso Montana, because my double life skills go crazy. You see how I switch personalities like that? It's called a skill. It's a skill.
Let me be black. I ain't dark chocolate. I'm more like a caramel macchiato.
Based on this, bro.
Oh, this is cute! I love this kind of stuff. Look how wholesome.
So, can't show the actual music to it, but the kid is here jamming out to a Metallica song. While the Pledge of Allegiance is going on, this would definitely have been me if AirPods were a thing back in the day. I want to pet the puppy. What kind of dog is that? Going on in this video, you got Michael Myers attacking the Among Us guy, and then all of a sudden you got Spider-Man just chilling back here with that dumpy bro. He got me.
You want to know why all the
sanitizers left fucking Twitter. Anal dust is trending.
Oh my. Anal dust. What exactly is anal dust? Alright, if none of y'all did that stuff as like a teenager or a preteen, I feel sorry for you. Alright, well, I've watched so many TikToks, and right now we're at 35 minutes recording, so it's only, videos only probably be like 10 minutes long. A lot of them are crap. So, drop a like, leave a follow, and let me know what you all want to see and whatnot. Gonna be a bunch of new videos coming soon. I'm gonna be collabing with a lot of my family members that do a bunch of funny stuff, so stay tuned for that in the future.